Should I make my bed? Nah, I don't want to. Let me change out of these clothes. Okay, that's more like it. I really don't want to go to this job. Oh my god. There's just so many things I just don't like about it. Alright, time to go to the best place in the world. Work. Oh, we're here. Still can't park. I hate this place. Hi, welcome to Blocks Burger. How may I take your order? Ugh, I hate this job. Enjoy your trash. I mean food. Hi, welcome to Blocks Burger. How may I take your order? Hate this job. I do this every day. What? What do you want?
Don't talk to your boss like that.
What do you want?
I said don't talk to your boss like that.
Can I help you?
Actually, you can.
You know what? No. No. Actually, I have to tell you something.
What? What is that? You're testing me.
You know what? I quit.
What the? You can't just quit.
I just did. You can't stop me. I'm out of here. Oh my god. I'm running. I'm gone. I'm out. I'm done with this job. I don't even know where my house is. Oh my god. I just ran into that pole. You know what? I've been working there for 10 years. No promotion or anything. I'm done with that job. I'm glad I quit. You know what? It's about time I treat myself. Let me pack my stuff real quick. I'm about to bounce. Where's my Uber driver? My Uber driver, you know, I just had to like, you know, walk over here. But, oh. This is legendary. I got my briefcase and I'm ready to just relax. Ooh, where do I check? Ooh, I check in here? Ooh, nah, that line seems to not be moving. I'm just gonna self-check in. Ooh, fancy schmancy. Right, I think I'm on floor 2. Alright. Ooh, there's my room. Is my water running? Hold on. What the? Oh, did someone just pee in my toilet? Are you serious? Hold on. That's disgusting. Ugh. I can't believe this. I already have a bad experience. Oh, wow. Oh, let's open this. Can we open this? How do we open this? Oh, wow. I didn't even have to pay it. Dime for this. Okay. Let's turn this off. Oh my god, look at that view. I don't know what's wrong with the slide right now, but oh. Oh my god. Okay. This is a life. You know, me just sitting here sipping on this hot chocolate away from my toxic job, my toxic boss, which I no longer have to deal with, and I'm glad I don't. Oh, hello! Somebody's having a bad hair, dude. Let's just go to the spa real quick. Oh, this is just relaxing. No one can ruin my day. Ah, that was so delightful. Let's go in the sauna. Is this a sauna? What is this? Oh, this is a tanning room? What the? Oh my god! What just happened to my skin? What the? Can you get out of my room, please? How are you just gonna barge into my room? Did you just... Did he just walk through the... Okay, I'm just gonna pretend that didn't happen. What the heck? That was weird. Oh, I'm about to get some pancakes. Give me the pancakes. Oh, I don't know what that is. That looks disgusting. Oh, let me get a cheeseburger. I'm about to go sit down and eat real quick. Full stomach and everything. Oh, let's go. Oh, okay. Oh, this has to be like one of my favorite places in the world. Hey, give me a floaty. I don't know how to swim. Give me a floaty. Do you want me to die? I really gotta pay for a floaty. Sir, if I die, I'm suing you. I'm just gonna tell you that right now. All right, let's see. Who's this lady? Pool toys? Oh my god. Okay, which noodle should I get? I like blue. Ooh, a water gun. I can shoot people in the eye. Don't try this at home, kids. Oh, I can hit people with this. Oh, come here. Come here, child. GG, come here. Come here. You know what? Come here, child. Oh, that kid's too fast. Oh. Alright. Let me get a couple of laps in. Oh my god, I can't swim. I can't swim. That's the deep end. That's the deep end. Okay. Okay. Oh my god. My stomach doesn't feel so good. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh god. I don't feel so good. Now I'm gonna just go in the sauna and maybe that'll help. Wow. Wow, that actually did help. I feel like 100 times better. What the? Oh my god. Okay. I want to go on this slide. Oh no! It's a deep end! Help! I can't swim! Oh my god! Why would it? Oh my god. Maybe I should not go on this end. I'm gonna go on the other slide. Cowabunga, son! What the? This isn't safe! It's the most bootleg slide I've ever been on. You know what? I'm done with the slide. Okay. Excuse me, sirs, but I believe you're in the wrong room, so... Wait, what? Why am I under arrest? For what? I didn't even do anything. All I did was quit my job. What the heck? What? I just want to go to sleep. I just had a long day at the pool and all I want to do is go to sleep. Can I please go to sleep? Please. That's all I'm asking. Like, what? Are you a John Wick? Who are you, John Wick or something? Like, you're under arrest. For what? Why am I under arrest? And how did you guys even get in my room? You know what? I'm out. You know what? No. I'm not going to let them ruin my day. Forget that. Forget it. I'm going to sleep with these people in here and they can drink bleach. Home sweet home. Ugh, I actually don't know how I'm afford this. I need to find a new job or something. Oh my gosh, I never realized that. I gotta find a new job in order to afford this house. Oh my god, what have I done? Oh my god. Anyways, you guys, I'm stinking right now because this has been a long day. It has been a long day. But if you guys enjoyed this little, I guess, roleplay, and was that someone in my backyard? Hey! I see you! I'm just kidding. Well, that's going to be it for today's video, and I'll see you guys in the next one.